Someone tried to get through this door before.
These ruins are incredible.
Fire! Quiet the hole! comrades. It is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen. It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting, as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Someone tried to get through this door before. mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible.
All right, we're ready. Let it fly.
Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right about the Lost City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it's put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I don't know. Let me see if I can break through. I'm gonna be another way out.
Well, what's the plan?
Just tried a few minutes ago. No one on the other end but Stan.
Taking fire!